everybody, and welcome back to Relax My Dog. I'm Hattie, and today I'm going to be talking to you about Golden Retrievers. Golden Retrievers are an extremely popular breed, which is no surprise considering their loyal and gentle nature. Golden Retrievers have been adored for many years. They've been in films such as Homeward Bound, and they've also been the face of really popular brands such as Andrex. Everyone remembers the Andrex pup. And this is probably because their cuteness could literally sell any product and melt any heart. So here are some interesting facts about this lovable breed that you may not already know. So the first one is that they were bred in Scotland by Lord Tweedmouth. They originally bred from flat-coated retrievers and Tweed Water Spaniels, which are now extinct. They were bred to retrieve game, and they did this because they've got a really soft mouth so that they could return it undamaged. So they got their name because they could retrieve the game, so they were called a retriever. Because they were hunter dogs, they've got an incredible sense of smell. So today they are commonly used in the army as sniffer dogs and search and rescue dogs. And they are in the top 10 of dogs, service dogs used in the army. Golden Retrievers have the looks and the brain, so they are known as being one of the smartest dog breeds, along with poodles and German shepherds. They are also very confident and attentive, so it makes them really easy to train. You could probably train them to do whatever you want as long as you stuck with it and gave them lots of treats. This is also why they make brilliant guide dogs, so they're used as guide dogs for many years because they're so easy to train and they'll just keep learning for as long as you want to train them. Another fact about Golden Retrievers is that they shed a lot. If you own a Golden Retriever, you'll have to get used to little golden hairs being your best accessory on your favourite dress. Golden Retrievers are a double-coated breed, so that means that they've got two coats and one that sheds in the winter. So during this time, if you groom them a lot, then it should help with the shedding and probably reduce the amount of time that you have to spend hoovering. Golden Retrievers are really good with kids. They have an innate fondness for kids and they're really easygoing, so they can't be wound up too easily and they're not likely to snap. So this is why they make a great family pet. However, they do need a lot of exercise and they can get quite unruly and agitated if they don't have enough. So even though they do make a great family pet, you still need to be willing to get up on those winter mornings to take them for a walk, otherwise you will end up with a very naughty dog. Overall, Golden Retrievers are amazing pets, and I don't even need to mention how cute they are as puppies. So comment below your favourite thing about Golden Retrievers. Mine is definitely their really soft nose. If you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. Also check out our social media links, and they'll be in the description bar below. We also have an app now, so if you have a smartphone, then make sure that you download it, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!